We're going to play a brand new song for you guys. Since the holidays are coming up, this one's about that uncomfortable dinner you have with your family every year. This one's called Tension at the Table. There's tension at the table. There's tension at the table. Now lean in and give a kiss to your great granny Mabel. There's tension at the table. There's tension at the table. Yeah, you can bring your dogs, but leave your horses in the stable. Little sister brought a new boyfriend, who brought his pet crow, who stole the silver ladle from the gravy boat. Grandpa nodded off during the prayer with his hairpiece all crooked, but it fell back into place as soon as Grandma shook him. And we all bowed our heads, tried our best to look grateful. There's tension at the table. There's tension at the table. Now pull my finger and pass me the potatoes. There's tension at the table. There's tension at the table. Before you all get going home, I need to borrow some jumper cable. There's sideways glances up top. There's nudging underneath as napkins smother up the coughs and cutlery scrapes the teeth. Uncle Fletcher lost his dentures, so he just kinda mashing it, gnawing on a turkey bone, and he ain't at all distracted by old Aunt Gladys going on and on and on and on and on and on about Clark Gable. Man, there's tension at the table. There's tension at the table. Midnight, nobody even cheers. Nobody said Merry Christmas. Nobody said, well, Happy New Year's. But Cousin Davey got out his fiddle. His new wife brought her bassoon. And as they butchered Silent Night, we snuck out of the room. I was twirling my keys near the doorway, trying my best to get away from all this tension at the table. 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 Thank you so much.